How is Kundalini and Prana related to each other, and what's the difference between them?
Kundalini is like energy. We have energy. Everybody has body energy, mind energy, even consciousness energy. And prana is like living inside in you. And everything governed with prana. And from this prana, all energy is coming. He is like a producer, giving energy, all the time giving energy. But somebody just get energy for body level. More your prana is more awake, more high, more developed, more grow, energy coming to mind level. And more developed, more going prana going in more higher centers, then become consciousness energy. So energy coming from prana, and which day your prana is totally awakened, awake, going in bliss centers, cosmic center, then this all kundalini energy is wake up. Otherwise slowly kundalini is wake up. When you do meditate, when you look inside, looking inside means you going back to your prana, going back to yourself. And as you going back to self, self giving more energy, start. Because now energy not leaking and energy is wake up. Also energy is anyhow is open happen. When you looking from eyes, listening anything, talking anything, energy coming. This energy coming from prana. But kundalini, also we say, kundalini is just sleeping. Yesterday I say about 3-4% energy only everybody using in life, whole life. 96-95% energy is still sleep and they die, not wake up. And when prana going and touching your aura, where is kundalini sleeping all, when touching it, and then slowly your kundalini energy waking start, energy coming more, and which day whole energy wake up, we say his kundalini is awake, his all kundalini energy is wake up. So and kundalini is like energy store, but this all energy coming from prana. So this is, but prana where energy giving, how which level till energy coming, how much energy come. Somebody only body till energy come, they only use the body. Somebody more mind coming, more spread, more big energy. When mind is also wake up, very big energy happen. And when consciousness wake up, to unlimited energy. But this all coming from prana. Prana has store inside. And as you go, you looking to prana start, energies come back more arising, more awakening happen. But all kundalini energy coming from prana.